Southern trees bear strange fruit. Blood on the leaves and blood at the root. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze.
Aggressive, who is strapped into a seatbelt and who has children present in a vehicle, is not an obvious threat. This officer clearly escalated this situation from the onset. From first recognizing Mr. Castillo as a potential robbery suspect, so he was profiled.
I'm telling you right now, this is not a race issue. This is a county issue, a people issue, this town issue. That's what this is all about. Our sheriff's department done it.
No matter how crazy America can be at times, no matter how off base America can appear, America's still the best deal out there. This the best country in the whole wide world. I ain't going nowhere else.
Here's a foot for the crows to pluck.
You can start that Back to Africa movement if you want to. You're on your own. You're on your own. You're on your own.
Mr. X, you have described the Muslim movement as a religious organization, and you've said that there are a great many misconceptions about your attitudes and stated views. Could we press for a very simple answer to one question? Do you hate all white people?
I don't think it's a fair question. The white man doesn't even come into my attitude. Mr. Muhammad teaches us to love our own kind and let the white man take care of himself. For a white man today, sir, after kidnapping millions of black people from Africa, stripping them of all human characteristics and relegating them to the role of chattel or cattle or animals, commodity, merchandise that could be bought and sold at will, and then 100 years since the Emancipation Proclamation, using every type of deceptive method to further us into slavery, called second-class citizenship, I think that it would take a whole lot of nerve for white people today to ask Negroes, do they hate them?